Even though they belong to the Canidae family, African wild dogs are neither wolves nor dogs. They have their own genus. I'm your host, Romi Castagnino, and I'm a conservation scientist, writer, and photographer. Every episode, we'll be introducing you to new animals caught on camera traps around the world. Don't forget to subscribe to Mongabay to get notifications about our latest videos. African wild dogs are also known as the Cape hunting dog, hyena dog, and painted wolf. Actually, its scientific name, Lycaon pictus, means painted wolf, which refers to the animal's patch fur coloration. Its coat has red, black, brown, white, and yellow patches. Each animal has a unique color pattern, which makes it easier for biologists to identify individuals. And unlike other dogs, the African wild dog has four toes on its front feet instead of five. They also have long legs, short muzzle, and big, rounded ears, which is an adaptation to deal with heat stress. These dogs were once found throughout sub-Saharan Africa, but now they have disappeared from most of their range. Their biggest populations are in the open plains and sparse woodlands of Botswana, Zimbabwe, Namibia, Zambia, Tanzania, and Mozambique. African wild dogs are highly social animals, forming packs that can have more than 60 members. They live and hunt in groups, which are usually dominated by a monogamous breeding pair. They eat a variety of mammals, including small rodents and large animals such as antelopes. The average chase typically only goes as far as 2 kilometers, and they can reach speeds of up to 72 kilometers per hour. These dogs have a higher success rate killing prey than lions and leopards. Rather than the suffocation strategy used by big cats when they catch large prey, African wild dogs will bite their prey until it stops running. However, if it's a smaller animal, they will pull and tear it apart. Meals are consumed as fast as possible to avoid them being stolen by hyenas. Dogs will regurgitate their meal to feed members of the pack that stayed behind, like puppies, injured dogs, or pregnant females. As the pups are crucial for the future survival of the pack, all the dogs within the pack take care of them. Unfortunately, African wild dogs are listed as endangered, with fewer than 6,000 individuals left in the wild. Habitat loss, human-wildlife conflict, being caught in snares as bycatch by poachers hunting for meat, and infectious diseases like canine distemper and rabies are among the factors that affect their population. To protect these species, we need to create protected wildlife corridors to help connect their fragmented habitats and also reduce its conflict with humans. Next episode, we'll be meeting an animal from South and Central America that is known by many names: lion monkey, honey bear, and night walker, among others. Tell us in the comments if you know what animal it is. See you next time.